coalition forces and also the Afghan civilians. So I think that as long as we continue to understand the environments in which we operate, the better it's going to be for reducing risk to life on all sides.
She says, don't let